Hello and welcome to Tip Tuesday. I am Cheryl Lear, your Be Your Destiny Now coach, because greatness is your destiny. Now, today's tip seems a little bit obvious when I say factor in some fun, but answer me honestly now, how long has it been since you've had something purely fun where you haven't thought about work or the next project or picking up the kids from school or rushing around like a lunatic to get the cheese that you forgot to buy at the grocer's last week? Chances are we've all been rushing around so much that we've forgotten to have that very, very basic, which is just to have a little bit of fun. So today I'm going to give you four very quick, short tips to help you have that fun factored into everything that you do. So, first and most important is, once a week, block out a minimum of 2 hours in your diary that is purely for you. Now, I'm not talking about family fun, we're going to get to that later. I'm talking about 2 hours just for you. Go for a massage, take a walk in nature. Really just do something that is only for you, your quiet space, so that you can get some me time to chill out, relax, switch off, and let all those inspirations and that beautiful soul of yours be heard. This is your time. Whatever you do, make it yours, and at least 2 hours a week. Indeed. The second tip is to connect with other people. Once you've had that time to yourself where you've let everything work its way through your mind and it's magically come to the fore, go out, get social, connect with other people. So have at least 3 events a month in your diary planned that you can look forward to, and you're thinking, woohoo, I'm seeing my friends, or I'm going to catch up with some people that I was on a course with, or whatever it is. Make it social, make at least 3 of those a month, so you've got something to constantly look forward to. Third tip is, go out and try something hairy, scary, fun and new. Just do something like that so that you get the adrenaline going, and at the end you can have a good laugh at yourself. Try a high impact aerobics class if you've never exercised in a day. Go on, have a good laugh at yourself. Just relax and let it all hang out. And of course, the fourth and last tip is your family time. Create some time, make it around meal times. Make it at least once a month where you sit down and watch your favorite movies together after your mealtime, where you've spoken and connected with each other. And just keep that going on a regular basis so that you're looking after yourself, you're keeping connected with the world around you, you're trying new things, and you're maintaining that balance between your work and your life, and your family's getting the best of you. So there we go, folks. That is the Tip Tuesday for today. Factor in some fun. Have a wonderful rest of the week and see you soon. Bye.